Hello. Hi, everyone. It's been a minute. Things are all scooted around. I'm all moved in. Don't have a whole lot of space up here. You there? Fight you? All right, let's go. Let's throw hands. Let's throw hams. Not hands, hams. If I sound a little different, it's because I have like, I'm in like a little cubby, basically, is what it feels like. I'm funny. God damn it. As you guys can see, we're going to be playing Grand Theft Auto again. Been a second. I would have streamed yesterday, but I was ridiculously sore. I was completely and utterly broken. Even playing Siege with Yuki, Taro, and Ryan was hard. But hopefully it'll be okay today and we'll be able to play Grand Theft Auto 4 for a few hours. Since it's been a minute. I don't even have the room. I actually need to I need to pause those right now. Like even by my bed, I don't have enough room. Thank you for reminding me. It kind of sucks because I would have liked to have still been able to do those, but I cannot, unfortunately. Uh-oh, I gotta pause. Pause push-ups for now, sit-ups and squats. I'm not gonna lie, Wretched. I don't even have enough room to like stand up completely, so squats would be like really rough. I have to kind of lean my head a little just to stand. Both lovely and horrible all at the same time, you know? But good thing, upload speeds on even Wi-Fi here are way better than at my old place, so shouldn't be too finicky, hopefully. Let's say, Grand Theft Auto, please stop stealing this. I need to be able to switch you. Good, it's good. I'm staying with my aunt at my aunt's place, so got everything all good. I actually, it's only my desk lamp that's lighting me right now. I actually have more mouse space too. Also, Terrell, thank you for the 16 months. Holy crap, has it really been that long? I already got some applications out there too. Exclamation start with sterile. I see. Let me check your emails, bro. Some work for you. It's paying heavy. Oh. On phone. That's okay. Might have to lower the sensitivity a little, honestly. I've also been playing Resident Evil like Village in my spare time. Eh. Shush. Shush. Is it this dude? No, excuse you. You're hot. Oh, there's the hot date. Kill him, yay, murder. I'm just gonna take your car. This is a nice car, so I want it. Not anymore, it's not. Now it's mine. I got a nice tasty pizza here too. There's a nice taco pizza. Wait, are we about to get the... Is this gonna be the mission I might think it is? Oh no, street sweeper. Hmm. Also, Carol Wretched, how are you doing, by the way? Didn't I already do this one? Wait a minute. Pizza for lunch, nom, and a burger for dinner? Hell yeah. They're all within the same time period, yet they're all different ones. I need to check this. We haven't spent much money, so. Okay. Yeah, this is the more recent one. I can tell because I have this SMG instead. Roman, what do you want? Oh, yeah. Will you? See, why shoot someone with that when I have a sniper rifle? Or a nice shotgun? Like that? I didn't even notice the shoot the cop part. What's up, Roman? Anytime you need a ride anywhere, give me a call. I'll send one of my drivers to pick you up. Hell yeah, bro. Oops. Puerto Rican connection. Ah. Hmm. Just eat, stop tempting me with your food. It's all tasty. Well? Yeah? Hmm. Hmm. All right. I can do my best. Yeah? All right. No, I don't see that. Yeah? Where's my ride? Go. Wait, where'd my ride go? Where'd my damaged ride go? Let's go! Why do you want to punch him? I have no idea. I feel the same way, I'm not gonna lie. Let's just smack him in the face, right upside the face. Vroom vroom. Vroom vroom. What's nice, we got access to that side of the frickin' pond now, too. Oh, I thought I almost went through that. That would have sucked. Oh, gods. I swear I can drive. I promise. Vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom. Oh, why stop? Just drive through. If you have a cop car, you can drive through without having to pay it and not get in trouble. But what should? I did nothing. There is no proof. It's always fair. What are you talking about? I always make sure it's off by a fight. You see nothing? Question mark? I don't exist. Oh, is this the one where I have to follow the train? No, 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 you saw nothing. I got a caps lock right now. Screw that. You have video evidence? No, you don't. Stop lying to people. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Chaos time. How dare. That's okay. I say it all the time. Vroom, vroom. Oh, there goes Jack. I always remember doing this forever ago, and I always had the hardest time with it. For no reason. It was actually, like, really simple to do. If you do it right, you know, without crashing. Just don't be an idiot like that. The stream is video evidence. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Let's see. No, it doesn't sleep. Oops. It's just a speed bump. My poor car. Go back and clip it. No, 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 no. That's not possible. No, 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 no. Oh, this poor, the poor engine. You can hear it just struggling. Oh, no. It's struggling so hard. Target got off the train. All done. In the train for this mission? Yeah, that's another way to do it, too. Get it on the train when it stops at one of the places. Manny, it's done. What are you doing, Jack? Excuse me? Excuse me? I'm just gonna casually steal this one. You did nothing. Wink wonk, wink wonk. No money, something's come up. Hit me at my crib because I got work for y'all. Dollar, dollar, dollar. X. Hey, don't mind us, just casually stealing this car. I have not. No. God damn it, did I just remove that? Oh, God. Oops. My fingy slipped. No, Fox, I haven't really taken too much of a peek at it yet. I've been meaning to, but I'm trying to figure so much out in my brain. I don't need to. What? I'm at the end of the pier at Castle Gardens. Oh, hey, look, it's this dude again. What's this guy doing? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Do you? Do you really? Mm-hmm. Okay. Hmm. What the heck? Why not? I got one right here, bro. Let's go. Get the fuck out. Just off Asparagus Avenue, you say? So. Yeah. That's true. All right, we're here. I got it. Boys. Oh. I gotcha. I just casually pull out a gun instead of a freaking melee weapon. That's all right. Their bats didn't do nothing for him. Always go for overkill. It's Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto, always go with overkill. If I had an RPG, I would use that instead, but then I would have killed my buddy. Bye. I think that's actually his storyline over with. More God. Funny enough, that's why I'm trying to get Jacob's friendship up more. I gotta ding him and hang out. Actually, you know what? Let's do that right quick. Okay, never mind. I guess we go do more missions and shoot more peoples.
Well, Jacob doesn't want to hang out because he's busy, so let's go shoot people instead.
Oh, excuse me. I'm a little explosive. By the way, Fox, how are you doing today? I hope you're doing well. Another stranger.
Get up Perseus and Algonquin. All the VIPs go there, bro. Bling, clothes, you're genetically different, bro. You gotta get the packaging to match this.
Get these minivans out of my way.
Standalone and Tiny Tina Wonderland. I want that so bad. Mass murder because one person does not want to hang out. Yeah, exactly. We're just going to squeeze our way through a traffic jam. What's up, Elizabeth? Oh, it is, yeah. When I get the money, I'm going to get it. Oh, the poor engine. Oh, this poor engine. The chaotic great edition for the same price as new. Hell yeah, there you go. I've heard a lot of good things about it too, so. If I stop this thing, I don't know if I would be able to start it up again. Hi. What's this? I don't think it is. Oh, that's a good way to go. That's a good way to get it, though, Fox. Hey, you too. Punching people in the face. Let me just check my phone. Okay. Walk and talk. Are you say? It's not the best, but it should do. Hopefully. It's a little broken. Don't tell him. Currency to Canadian dollars. Damn, it looks expensive on your end. Pretty pricey. Sounds about right.
Oh. Wait, is it just me or is my car not smoking anymore? It's also not chugging. Aww. It's not chug-a-lugging anymore. What the heck? What? I'm so confused. Apparently, I gotta see about changing moving the audio mixer up for some reason. It's a pretty, it's a magical car, apparently. Oh. Just a snap, a crackling everywhere. Are we gonna go do Playboy X? See what he wants. Vroom vroom. Let's go, baby! And C4 on it? I don't even have C4 yet. Not even at that point. Excuse me, gentlemen. Beep beep coming through. It's very odd that it's not. I am the confusion. I should just accept it and move on, though. But I'm still confused, and I'm going to be confused for a while. We're going down swinging. Deconstruction for beginners. What's up? Just casually flips it off. Is it though? All of it is crazy. Don't worry. You know. Gotta, you know. Shoot him. You know, throw something at him. Yeah, you are. No, you didn't. Oh, there we go. Dwayne is awesome. This guy's cool. Not quite. Yeah. Yep. Hello. Hello, Inosuke. I even have any indication that a certain order is coming up again in the game, I'm immediately skipping everything. Just gonna say that now. What's up, Inosuke? How you doing? Relax, get comfy. Maybe. Possibly. I could say. Okay.
No.
Doesn't sound familiar. Yes. The move is done and out of the way. That was Saturday.
Oops.
I don't know how the cops didn't decide to go after me, but okay.
Check on Jupiter. Yeah, yeah, go get some rest then. Not quite.
That
was good. Didn't go up too bad. Jack's hanging around too. Real calm, feel like. Is it? No. Is it really? You sure? Playboy, I don't think you get how it works, bud. I can just hear things like rolling a little. I always forget. Space is the better way to drive. Okay. Those AKs, I'd love to get those. Hopefully. Did you? You sure? Yup. Yes. Boink. Splat. Oh, he's a bit of a pancake now. That's not where I want. Oh, there are broken ribs and a broken back for that dude. Excuse me, sir. Goodbye. Did he just... I'm just scrolling my chat now for some reason. What the heck? Alright. Oh, wait, I got an AK? Fucking A. Is it? We just started. What's that, guys? Alright, there we go. Aunt just got back, so. She called up for me. Excuse me, game. I have somewhere I need to be. Gun that needs a firing. That one dropped over there. No, you're not. Oh, his body's just laying there. I get more ammo? Okay. I'll shoot. Blah, blah, blah.
Damn.
Am I? Who's shooting? Who else be shooting? Let's go, come on. All right, I'm on my way. I'm on my way. What? I don't know. Don't even think about it, boys. Jack's just over there. Jack's just on the little wall for the stairs, just like, what the heck? All right. Oh, what, bud?
Hello?
Where is he? No. Are you kidding me? That narrow beam protected this man. Boys doing, huh? What are you boys doing? Yeah, it is.
Wait, assault rifle. Oh, God. Where'd this dude go? Where is he? It says he's down. Well done. No way!
That's so slow. Nico, why are you always such a pain to freaking control? That's what you get for not playing Grand Theft Auto with a controller sometimes. Excuse me. Oh, wait, I'm actually, like, really close to this one.
Yeah, I should wait. Got to go.
Oh, boogie! Broken leg, broken ankles. Entire legs gone. Oof.
Good.
What's up? Yeah. My check. Yeah. Go check this.
I know. Contact.
Somebody gonna try to kill us. Be hanging with me, cuz let's do something soon. Roman. Just forget you could actually press space again to get up. Hey, that's not nice. I ain't no moron. Actually, let's go with this one. Call and collect. Who are you? You poop dick.
And smart, yeah. No. Yeah. Up yours, McCreary.
Well, that's an interesting one. Out of the way. Nice suit. You know, that's what you guys sound like, right? Alright, I gotta somehow yoink a car. No, I'll just take this guy's. He's right here. Might as well. Thanks. Bye bye. I don't think I will now. It's mine now, too. I'm gonna throw it at people's heads. I'm gonna slowly turn myself into Agent 47. Oh no, not one of these cars. Pick. Because I accidentally turned the camera while I look at the. You got like chat for a second there. Excuse me, gents. Pardon me. Coming through. Let's just drive on the road instead. I almost hit that person in front of the cops. That was a close one. All right, when am I going to get another bing bong? Oops. Oops. Ooh, that saved though. That saved though. Bing bong. You are the holdup. Blap blap. Blap blap. Okay. All right, let's see what this is. I don't know who it is, so. Thanks. It's the cops, run! Over here? Ah! Run! No! Oh, of course they're right here. Get out of the way, people! What? About to be a statistic. I don't know if that's something you guys want to say.
Ow. I think that tickled a little.
Everything you hear sometimes on the streets is always interesting in Liberty City. Well, there goes the hood. Hopefully no one was behind me. you do. Look at that needle thread. Look at this needle thread. And this one. Whoa! Threading all the needles. Ow. Am I? Are you sure about that? I don't. I feel pretty alive.
Dun, 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 dun.
McCreary, here you go. Here's your stupid photos. Hmm. For now. The man only gave me a freaking grand. Are you kidding me?
All right, where are we going next?
I know where. Oh, if I right click, that also does it. Interesting. He tried to attack us. Your baseball bat's gone. Got snapped like a twig.
The place from the good guy's side? Oh, God.
No.
No. You can't make me do that. Not unless I want to.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. My finger slipped. Yeah, that's what I'm going with. My finger slipped. Yeah, totally.
Bing bong. Bing bong.
Oh, this is the place I was thinking of forever ago. Ow.
Oops.
Hmm. Hmm. He does.
Hmm. Of course.
You're dead?
Hmm.
Dindin's done now.
Of course.
Yeah? Hmm. Want to shoot him? Don't do that. Possibly, yeah. Okay. I got you, bro. Don't worry about it.
Oh, look at this poor thing.
This poor car. This poor, poor car. It's just struggling to keep going. It's a struggling.
At least we know the GPS still works.
That'll be what we say when it finally does give out. And I manage to pull up to a turn and it goes bing bong. It's because I drive like a maniac. I mean, who doesn't in Grand Theft Auto, you know? You don't drive like a maniac in Grand Theft Auto. Are you really playing Grand Theft Auto? Probably not. Onward and forward. We're going to the great beyond.
Bing bong. Bing bong.
Hell yeah, there we go. Yep. Nope. I'm gonna chase this punk down. As much as I know Wretched would have said, just kill him. I just want to get this guy before he gets too far away. I'm gonna do like one light little smack on something and then I'm gonna be like done. Ride's gonna be over. Not really, no. Oh, I'm trying. Did he just... But she's alive. I can't go back and kill her now. Not possible. You gotta kill her first and then go for him.
Oh.
Vroom, vroom. Oh, this poor car. What? This is, now it should be at the point where it's like, if I hit something just a little too hard, it's going to explode.
Bing bong! Bing bong!
It's such an annoying sound sometimes. That's why I don't like getting the GPS ones. Just bing bongs in your ear. Doesn't sound like her, does not sound okay. Yeah. See you later, Dwayne. We're gonna go in here really quick and order a Borger. Nah, I'll just take a foul burger. Thanks, I guess. 4 o'clock? Oh, we're closer to Francis now, so. Shoot. Unless you're famous, move it. No. The way she just, it was like she just jumped in a way. She just got launched. What? She almost T-posed as she flipped. Why? Split sides. It's like the best place. Bing bong. Bing bong. Final interview. No. What? Schwablopku. Yeah. Maybe. Depends on a mistake. Yeah.
Dear Lord.
Don't need a full analogy. We just need to know what you want. Then we'll slap the dude in the face with it. Don't worry. Okay.
Really?
Okay. Is that? No.
Go to an internet cafe. Okay, in my broken beat-down car, I will.
This one's up there. Here. That's so far away! No, I'm shooting. I'm going blap blap.
Wait.
See, like that. Silver four-door that's about to explode if I hit anything at the speed. Oh, God. That save, though. The brakes saved me. And now it's pouring. Great. No, that what it? So confused. What? Peachy University School of Law, MA International Relations, shooting, boxing, running, swimming to a professional level. Yeah. Punk. Yeah, no. No thanks. Yeah. Let's see what they got here. Ski jacket. $80, I'll buy it. Jeans, brown jeans. I'll take the black ones, I guess. No, it's not. Oh, thank you. Tennis shoes. Definitely not. All right, we're finding a different clothing store. No. Going to Perseus. I look like this is like something that Rowan would wear. Aaron. I don't know. Goodbye. Ding dong. Oh, God. I didn't do anything, I swear! It was my evil twin brother. Alright, what do you got? $1,000. Wait, let's say, what? Let's say, charcoal. Thought it said Canadian for a second. As long as my brain. You want to break? Yeah. That'd be there. I have to drive to that spot in particular in 1 freaking hour. I'm gonna be late, I guarantee it. Plus the fact that this car is gonna freaking explode at this rate. Doesn't help matters any whatsoever. Dun 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 vroom vroom. Crash too hard. If I crash too hard, then it's over. There will be no bowling whatsoever. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Run! Gonna take your car instead, bud. Thanks. Bye. Oh no, it's gonna go boom. Oh, we didn't even hear it. Oops. Sorry. That wasn't my fault, that was your fault. Right? That's how that works? Right? Okay, Sunday. I mean Monday that I have to do that in the game. Ooh, wait, that sweat from the brow. Ping pong. Almost there. My man, I'm here. I arrived. I barely made it. Oh, because if I recall, getting his friendship up high enough gives you the ability to get certain cars or something. No. Bruce, I'm gonna smack you. Okay, high ions, bi ions? Question mark? No, not really. You're kind of annoying, Brucey. All right, let's go, bud. Bowling time. Got stuck on the railing, are you kidding me? I had you popping in here just saying to say hi and then immediately bye. I only want a half game. I don't want a full game. Ping pin!
It's backward and quickly. Yeah, sure. Like that.
Ow, my fingies. Strike! Ow! Yeah!
Gonna skip his turn. You got a strike too, are you kidding me? And again, it's Brucey, so...
Another strike! Ow. My fingers.
Ooh, I was hoping to get a turkey.
Skadoosh!
Are you kidding me?
Here, I think. Oh, yeah.
Just trying to turn it a little bit. When you turn it, that's what gives it the proper, like, a strike. Spare, hell yeah. My fingers.
Ow. Ow. Brunner. What up?
Super Bowl, go. Now we get a third one. And a strike for the final one. Sure. No. Can you hurry up and get outside? Bro? Let's go. Bro? We're gonna get you back. Bro? We can do other things. Bro? Yeah. Only in Grand Theft Auto. Then again, I push everybody out of my way, so... You know. It works out.
Right, Brucey, I kicked your ass.
By, like, 32 points.
Oh, damn!
I'm so sad that I didn't get that third strike in a row, though. It's so hard to do, and I've only ever done it once. Oh, God. Fire call that gives you a turkey. Is what it's called, isn't it? Oops. Is that me? I mean, hey, it was a shortcut. We're getting down faster. Sometimes you get a, you know, fake life by the itch.
You get so excited over the randomest things.
We just kind of casually scoot by all of these and then shoot, instant break.
Imagine being able to break like that.
Mm-hmm.
See you, Brucey.
Actually go over to the safe house really quick. Make a quick right little shake, if you know what I mean. Look at those mad driving skills. What? No, no bing bong. Don't tell me bing bong. Hey, no bing bong. No. You can't do that. That's illegal.
Silly game. Silly game. Bing bongs are for players. Oops. That wasn't me. What? I did nothing. I am but an angel. I promise. I will not have a nice day. Oops! My finger slipped.
Or we'll shoot your tires off.
Oh no, wait, this is a serious roadblock.
Oh!
Away from you guys. Away from you guys. Go, go, go. Hello, you doing? Miss. Welcome in. How are you doing today? Hope you're doing well. Oh, God. Can't get me. No. Nico, why'd you stop sprinting? I just kind of doing a light jog. No! Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
I made it. Barely.
I barely made it. We almost died there. Oh, it's 10 at night on Sunday in the game. We got time. Right now. Get back here. Yeah. I'll see what the cop does when he catches you. All right, we're going to get some police brutality here. You going to shoot him? Hey, you guys need some cologne? Huh? Is it? What's this? Is it a felony? Hi, I'm carrying a weapon. I'm carrying a weapon. Hi.
Am I just beating this man by, like, just running into him? What? Wait, I got the perfect cologne for him. Here's your cologne, sir. Oh, no. Dude, we gotta get you your cologne. Alright, perfect. He's in his cologne. Time to leave. Galia, yes. Oops, speed bump.
I'm a fool.
This is the only time I am pure chaos, is playing these games. I promise. Hey, watch your mouth. The snowstorm. Excuse me. Excuse me, gentlemen. Lady. Yes. Oh, God. I'm down, you two. Oi there. Alright, we're gonna go to the old hospital and get her coke back. Alright, that's plausible. I am an angel, I do nothing wrong. Still smell.
Woo!
Vroom vroom. Beep beep coming through. Oops. Did I do that? Was that me? Oh. Hope you guys need a spare hood. Oops. Chicken. No, pick me. But I already had my dindins, so. I think it was 4 when I'm in the game when I made Nico go schlep for a little bit. Alright, how chaotic is this gonna get? Yeah. Insanely innocent. I mean, what? Oh dear. When your nose gets itchy while you're driving, what do? You stop for 2 seconds to let to get the itch. Drive. Drive. Get out. Get out of the way. Ah! I back up and the guy gets scared. He knows what I was planning for him. He knows. Man, you spun me out just by letting me run you over. Oh, that guy got me parked on the couch. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm sorry, what?
Said, really don't. Focus somewhere in the old hospital. My butt hurts. Take out anyone in my way, you say? Anyone? Please don't kill me.
Too late.
Yeah, you guys need some better cover than that, guys. There you are, but that had to hurt. Am I? It doesn't seem like you guys are very smart, I'm not gonna lie.
These guys aren't the brightest.
You shoot him in the hand and he can't shoot again. Execute him. All right, you guys gave me some extra shotgun ammo. I'll take that. Dude, if you didn't drop down dead, I'm going to be very confused. Bum, 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 bum. Bomb rush him. Don't do that. I don't know if you want to stick your butt over here. Everything. You just flop over, fall. You definitely did. Is it just me or are these guys AI? Not exactly, but up whitest. I'll take that. It's a full clip.
I like the bar.
That's where he fell.
Interval between you and me.
I'll just take this. Alright. Now what? Okay.
Shit.
This mission, I remember this one. Huge pain in the butt. It's right here that it gets like a little rough. Break. Make a break for it. Get this all the way out.
Go, Oh no. Wait, the back right tire's out. Oh, there it is. There it is. I can drive in a kind of straight line. I should be able to get away. Maybe. Possibly. Hopefully. Oh, God, they're going to cut me off. All right, I need a new vehicle. All right, give me the ride. No, thank you. Ah, damn punks. Excuse you. No. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Oh, I made it. Barely. Which way? Left.
Let's go, let's go.
I hate the fact that the construction sites never disappear, though. It's kind of hard to get, like, drive through them. You have to be so pinpoint accurate with it. No, 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 that's not your ride anymore. That's the sidewalk's ride. Thank you. We don't need no window. Ah. Didn't even do that on purpose. Ah, damn it. Are you? I'm not. Are you kidding me? I was almost away. Did he just say taste my nuts? Excuse me, sir, I don't want to do that. That sounds gross. This is why sometimes you gotta drive careful things, freaking damn. Okay, where am I going from here? God damn, game. Excuse you. That's somewhat away from Popeye. Is this mid? Hey, 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 some people. You never know what you're going to do with these kinds of names. You know what I mean? You get a bloody what? I was expecting some British dude in Liberty City. I never recall that. I'm a mud. It's sore. There we go. That's a little better. Kill the spider egg. Excuse me. God damn it, Ions. Ions, when are we dying light again? I'm at the new place now, so it's easier to set things up. Don't gotta worry about things getting too in the way now.
What, bud?
Oh.
Hi, bud. Careful.
Jack's literally right beside me. Damn it.
Big. Big.
Oh, it barely starts. Oh. I bet I even still here. You probably dipped before I even, like, said what I said. Oh, I got some Playboy Access stuff. I'm not careful, I think. I think he's one of the ones you can lose permanently. Thread these needles, thread these needles, thread these needles.
Oh! Oh!
God damn it. Oh god. You know what? Let's fix this right up.
Oh.
Ow. Oh crap, wait. Right. Am I gonna make it? You guys think we can make it in like an in-game hour and a half? Also went from a red to like a maroon. That's great.
Oh gosh.
Yep. That's nothing you could have predicted. Ow. I just fixed this up and it's already getting destroyed. Yeah, I know. This pair of shoes, he says. I'm already in a frickin' suit. Stop there for like 2 seconds really quick. And we'll take a peek what they got. Hey, Roman. I'm actually, like, legit about to go to an interview, bud. If I don't go, I'm a little SOL for a certain mission. Alright, screw it. This should be fine. Yeah, I don't care about your clothes. Out of the way! Oh, the first pair! Go, 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 go! Run! Run, Nico, run! Oh, made it. Oh. Okay. Hi, yeah, nice to be here. Your cuff moves is creepy. That's so creepy. Oh, that zoom though. Why does the game break so much? Game breaks so badly at times. You know what? Some snacks. One sec, lady. Oh. Mm-hmm. Archie?
Stuck on the door.
I don't think she knows how to open the door properly. Hi, Jack. What's up, bub?
Jack says hi. That's me.
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah. Yeah. I get that. Yeah. For sure. Yeah. I understand. Never here.
All right, boys.
You sure about that? I think it's pretty over. Seems pretty down and out everywhere to me.
Exit is locked. All right, we gotta go downstairs then. First aid kit down there and everything.
He's got a gun.
Of course I do. I'm a video game character right now.
Hell yeah.
I'm Nico Bellic. I casually steal this ambulance. Because you suck. That's why you always lose them.
Boink, boink, boink.
I'ma just casually scoot past all of this. Don't mind me. No, I won't hurry that up. Dun 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 dun. You're not excused. You're really not. Bum bum bum.
Beep beep. Scoop. Unk. Out of the way. Coming true. People to save.
Oh wow, I only got three left. Honk. Honk. Again. Oh, what? Thanks. Take it off my back.
Woo!
And be able to Playboy X's stuff. I'm gonna turn that off because it's loud as heck. Is that super loud for you guys? I don't know.
Maybe.
Then again, this game can be kind of loud because certain volumes don't adjust properly. Since there's no voice volume. Pardon me, coming true.
Woo! Out of the way of the voice.
I like how the freaking light saved me from spinning out. Quality. Move aside, ambulance. Yeah. Yep. Hmm.
Yeah.
He does, doesn't he?
Okay. Yeah. Scusi.
I see.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Let's take a peek. Yeah. I see. Like here, guys. Actually, I'm gonna take it upstairs. Smell food or something. One sec, I'll be right back. Enjoy some music and grab a snack. Alright, I'm back. It's nothing bad. Just thought it smelled like something was burning, but it's not. We are good. Back to the game. If it don't explode. I have a feeling it might have. I break the game again. Work?
I hear it. Guys, we had to close that really quick. It actually did slightly explode because I tapped out. Quick. It didn't kill too much progress. Oh, no. That would suck. I am so warm. This room is, like, really, really warm. All the time. Well, it loads. I'm actually going to fill up my water really quick here. I don't have to actually go anywhere, thankfully, so. That's not in my ear holes. Try to have a second cup of water, because I've already gone through about 1.5 cups since we started. It's tickling my nose too. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
Okay. No. It's so loud, my ears. Okay, let's see where it loads us, because this might not even be like the most recent save. It doesn't load the autosave. Why does it always do that? It always does that. This autosave is more recent than the actual save. There we go. No, you ain't. Ha ha ha, you're not taking any shots. Punk. It's just really weird that it, like, makes the saves all around the same time. It's like, what? Dude, that's not how that works. Probably because of cloud saving.
Alright, we gotta get through Playboy X. That's what I was just doing. We
exploded everything. Excuse me? 8's deadly sent what? I'm sorry, I'm so confused by that right now. What the hell? Bye! Oh, that sounded like a broken neck. That sounded painful. Blah, 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 blah.
Vroom, vroom.
No, 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 no. Oobalapadeepadapadoo. That's what.
Beep, 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 beep. Itchy nose, oh no. Oh no. Ah, panic.
I am the taxi now. I ain't no psycho. You're the psycho. That's how you get away from it. They're literally two blocks away. I don't know how this is so hard.
Not even two blocks, like a block.
Okay, I'm doing it again. I apologize, everyone.
I'm just a yawning up a storm.
What could have changed from when we were here a second ago?
Yeah? I see.
That quality. That's some quality content right there. Come on, Playboy. Come on, bud. All right. Dang it. I just kind of left clicked. Replay it. Yeah, hell yeah.
I am dying of you.
A pooper?
Oh, my pooper's definitely not helping.
La 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 ba poopy ti ba ta.
He's gonna be doing the yellow, I'm guessing.
Yeah?
Let's see. I sees.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, everyone. I'm about to be explosive.
Come on, Playboy.
No, I'm not. Beep. Let me in. Run! Actually, you know what? We're gonna do this for Dwayne. Undressed to kill. So. Uh-huh. No. What do you mean? Only imagine. Yeah?
He did?
Really?
Why not?
Huh?
Ah, shit. To my man. Yeah. I am dying.
Oops. God damn it. I knew this was going to happen at some point. I knew I was going to be forced to go there. Hey, Jack. What's up, bud?
How you doing? Fine.
No, fix the camera. I mean, it's scratched, but it's not dented, at least.
Hey, bud.
Vroom, vroom. Coming true.
Excuse me.
Okay. I don't want to see it on the news anyways.
I just rolled a car over. Oh, God.
Beep, beep, coming through, punks. I ain't no maniac, you're the maniac. I'm always growing bald. Always. Woo! Yeah. I always hate it when they call in the middle of you in a like doing a mission. But you get some quality like conversations from it. Alright, this is where we're gonna have to say hide your eyes. By listening in on conversations. Where are these conversations taking place then? Excuse me. Yeah, that's one of them. Where is the
other ones.
Woo! Ah, I'm gonna die!
Oh, I saw that coming. I knew one of them was gonna be in that. If I recall, one of them was.
If you'd like to save this clip.
Just stole all my weapons. Oh, didn't. Interesting. I really need some cool air in here. Oh. One's in the back, one's in the front, one's in the middle area. Okay, okay.
Oh, thank you for the fish.
My car now, punk. I don't think you want to get in the way of this, Popo. I'm in a big boy car. You get in my way, you might get a little schmoobopled. They destroyed the body armor and my health, though. But then again, you can't actually increase your health in this game. Only in San Andreas and 5 that you can do that, if I recall. I think that's 5, it's online only that you can. Quote unquote. That's just from freaking leveling up. See, that's why you don't get in my way. I'm gonna just run you over completely, even if you're in a car. Or I'm gonna just barrel through you. All those vehicles hit, and I've barely done anything to my freaking ride. Wowzers. Hey, screw you. Out of the way, punks! Ow. Get a tiny little tree, you can stop me. Ow, my neck. Still want to do it. I still got to find the swing sets. We got to do the glitch. We got to do the launching glitch. All right, that's one of them. Think? Maybe. Something I don't remember. Oh. This guy? Javier? Excuse me. Pardon me, this doesn't need to be fully caught. I'm just glad it's not GTA 5, because it actually shows the boobies. Excuse me. Excuse me. Why is that sound in the background there?
Honk.
Ow. That health dog. That health dog.
Of course he did. Interesting. Interesting. Where's the closest food place? Oh. I need some heals. Otherwise, we just gotta go home and take a nap. We gotta sleep it off, you know? We gotta sleep those bullet wounds off. Exactly how that works. Take a quick nap and you'll be fine. It's so nice when the game is like frames are really smooth. Why would I do that? Yeah, whatever. Sorry. Oh, look at all those. Oh, look at poor Nico's back. Oh, been blown out by the bullets. That was his front. Wish I could just take a nap to fix up anything and freaking everything. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Alright, back to full health. Question mark. Does it? Suffer the consequences. What consequences? Consequences of these nuts? Or me slapping you upside the head? Do real carefully there, boy. No, 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 no. Is this person just metal detecting? I have a heart. I don't have one. It's gone. That's what happens sometimes. Oh, gods. I think you should lay off that first. I think that's who it is. Yep, saw that coming. I don't think it matters now. Okay. Them some big boys, though. One sec here. I blow my nose. Or does I have to take her ride?
Hello, Taylor. Who's the Taylor? Or is it your friend, Taylor? Your friend, the Taylor? Or is it your friend, the sailor? I'll stop. What the hell am I doing? They might have been. That's why you can't really crunch this one. Oh, the window's down now. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You're welcome. I'm one of my best.
I think the first time I ever did this one too, actually, I think I left the trunk open because I was like, that's too much effort.
I don't even know how they fit in there so well.
It really doesn't look like there's a lot of space back there. The tiniest, bittiest amount of space. Stop trying to escape, guys. Nope. Imagine if the car just broke down. Well, time to dump the bodies. God damn it, Nico. Taxi! The voodoo car. Interesting. I can't hit anything too hard. Oh, God, I gotta be thoughtful for the rest of the wilds. Oh, we're there. Never mind. Oh, horses. Everything? No. Yeah. Oh, fuck. That's interesting. That's maybe. This guy doesn't contaminate it with that smiggeret. Excuse me. I need this. Don't. Mine now. It's just a robbery. Yeah. Oh well. Was an interesting party while it lasted, I guess. And, you know, somewhat horrifying at times. That's okay. Onward and forward. Beep beep. Coming true. Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep beep. I did nothing. And there it is. Yeah. Yeah, see you there. Tacky.
Nico, watch your mouth.
Oh, wait. We haven't done one of these in a second. What is? No. No. Not that either. I don't know if it is. Excuse me. Won't be able to, I just stabbed him in the face. Yeah, punks. That's right. Sure. As long as my ride's still over there. There's my truck. I'll just be taking this back, thank you.
Looks like your car left.
No, it's not that amazing. Your driving's terrible. How about that? But you didn't think about that one now, did you? I don't think so. Yeah. Yeah. Sure, bud. Whatevs. Yeah. Exactly.
You need money.
That's all I need. As long as I get paid. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, you dealt with them? You bought some stuff from all right. Yeah. Right.
trunk. And get to my truck. Life flashed before my eyes. I don't care. Beep, beep, Nico Bellic coming through. Oh, God!
I hit F by accident!
That's the quality content you come here for. Me yeeting myself out of my vehicle. That's gonna break down at any second. One hefty crash and this is done. All over. Oh, wait. Wait. Well, that car's done. I'll take yours, though. Stealing your ride. My truck broke down. I need a ride to where I'm going. I don't care. Alright, if we lose the cops here in a few seconds, I can grab a Borger at Burger Shot. Since we lost a little bit.
We need to control it, but you know what I'm saying?
Burger Shot?
Yes.
Yeah, peace. I'll try to have a nice day, I guess. After all, I got some good coffee earlier. Enjoy that hood back there. And I got a coffee crisp, coffee creamer the other day. It's pretty delicious.
If it does say so, I'm a save.
Bum, bum, bum. All right, McCreary, where am I going? Yeah. Yeah, no, I never get violent. Yup. There is no might. No, there's no civilized. Ah, goddamn.
God damn.
Oh, no, 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 no. There's no saving that clip. My eye is itchy. Oh, no, 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 no. Can I take this? No, you don't.
Man, the cop cars in this game don't even have a freaking radio. What's the point? From wrong, coming through. A butler's got a mess to clean up. You think I care? Thanks. Oops. That wasn't me. Okay. Let's go. Let's kick some big bad booty. Hey. Wait, is there an arrow for which guy it is? Because if there is, I can just snipe his ass. Ow, that was my ankle, you fool! Punk! I don't think I can get him from here. Yeah, I do. Yeah. What do we do?
What do you think we do?
Not sorry.
Hands up, no! Ah! Run, boy, run!
Yeah, I can imagine. No, I don't think you need one.
Out of the way, out of the way! Coming true! Whoa! I'm going, we're getting out of here! Go, 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 go!
Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Nope.
Grab a bam.
Shoot them in the face. Punch them in. No. Face? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Wrong is right.
Are you sure about that?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Sure. Everyone is.
There's a little bit.
God damn it. Sure. Of course it is.
Mm-hmm. Or.
Sure, yeah.
Ooh. Dying of heat, oh God.
Yeah.
Sure. I hate it when the camera angle does that. Alright, let's go to Oleg's apartment. Beach, then. I'm gonna scoot everybody out of the way. Out of the way, beep beep. Coming on too, because I'm gonna kick some. In the quote unquote name of the law. Actuality, I'm just in it. We're just in it for the money, because that's what Nico needs the most. Doop doop. You know, you guys don't need to get out of the way of that, roughly. You could be like, oh shit, Jimmy, it's just you or something. It's the time also in a popo car. I don't know. Apparently not. Oh, gods. You think that does not look new. It already looked damaged before I hit it. How is that new? No way. Here goes the garbage. Take note to trash. Oof. Oops. Optometrist. All right, let's see. Oh, no. Interesting pictures. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. Hustler Street, okay. Also. Yep. As I just bounce off the car trying to get in. Death Dismemberment? I think? Let me check. Yep. Looks like it's about that time. Done. Oh, God. I don't know how that man pulled out a shotgun, but he did. Yay. Why? Alright. I'm dying of heat. I need a break. You want to push him? Let me see. We'll be back for sure on Thursday. I'll be back a little earlier too. Let's play some Elden Ring and some other things. We'll see. Depends on what I'm in the mood for. Itchy nose. Also a little schlep. Actually, yeah, Yuki the other day. What, Friday, I think? Really not a lot of people going right now. You know what, we'll get Bean. We haven't gone for a little Bean in a minute. Give what he knows I stuck around and enjoyed. You know our raid messages. Make sure to show Avin some love and support for me. Like I said, I will be back on Thursday as tomorrow is day off. I hope you all have a wonderful night. Take any coffee, tea, hot cocoa, and snacks you would like on the way out. It was fun playing Grand Theft Auto 4 with you all. Things should hopefully get back to normal stream times again here soon. Might have to switch things around though once I find work, but in the meantime, we'll try to keep things going at our usual times. You all have a wonderful night. I will see you all on Thursday. With that, the cafe is closed for the night. Goodbye. Night. And I will see you all then. Bye-bye.